Good evening from Malacca. We are, of course, at the famous Jonkers Street Food Market.
Woohoo! Yeah! It is bumping!
Yeah, man, it's awesome. We got all these like rickshaws. We got the main corridor here.
Yeah.
Quite beautiful. We're going to see what it's all about. Forrest, you getting hungry? You want to buy a shirt? Well, maybe we can find shirts. Definitely famous for street food, but you know, there's a little shirt vendor right here. So we'll see what we can get into, but yeah, this place is quite epic. Definitely a lot to see.
Yeah, this is the place to be at night.
First stop, an old classic, if you will.
Yes.
Pani puri. You guys excited for that?
Yep.
Now, the question is, pani puri is that little Indian dessert, right? The little balls. You had this before where the guy has a little ball. He breaks it open and he stuffs it and puts a liquid
and they put the whole thing in it.
It's like a two-biter or a one-biter depending on like the size. Okay. Yeah. So now do we want potato or what? What's dahi?
Dahi is a yogurt.
Oh yeah, dahi.
Let's do dahi.
Six piece.
Pieces.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, so we're gonna go with a mixed where she's gonna do three potato and then three with the yogurt, so it'll be we'll be able to compare the flavors.
Ooh, that's a good idea.
So is spicy okay with you?
Oh yeah. We'll definitely go for the spicy option. I wonder what that's gonna mean.
Yeah, how spicy is spicy?
How spicy? Well, we'll find out.
I think it's
this is delicious. What is this one?
Potato.
This is the potato?
Yes.
Nice.
Kang pati kita nga sila pa six potato.
And onion?
Yeah, onion.
Potato.
The spicy sauce?
Ah, yes, nice.
There's the spice.
Spice.
Yogurt?
Six pieces.
And what's this one? Vinegar?
Lemon water.
Ah, okay. Lemon water.
Lemon water.
Nice.
Cool. Oh, and the crunchy.
And these you recognize. Pepper?
Yes.
Excellent. Oh, thank you. That looks amazing.
Delicious.
Okay, guys. So okay. I'll hold it. Who wants to go first?
Okay.
You gotta get out of circle. This is the yogurt.
Should I do the yogurt?
Yeah,
with
go
you?
For it.
Okay, I'll do yogurt and you'll do yogurt.
You one biters.
Oh, one biters. Okay, now Cedar, are you sure you're gonna opt out of this one?
Maybe I'll do the yogurt.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead and grab that yogurt.
You wanna do that with us?
Woohoo!
Okay. All right.
Woo.
Ah, it's gonna be good. One, two, three. Delicious.
Yeah, yummy?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent.
Oh, the flavor is really good. And the spicy is really good too. A little burn, but not too bad.
Okay, it's not knocking your socks off, is this right?
Yep. Oh, that's good.
Cool.
That was amazing.
Yeah, excellent. Okay, thanks, Granite. Okay, so I'm going with the not yogurt. Basically the same thing, just without the yogurt. Refreshing.
Yeah.
I'm getting that little burn in the back of the throat. I got a little side yogurt from the other one. That was really good.
Yeah.
Good flavors. Spicy, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Nice.
You want me to finish this?
Yeah, because I don't know how much veg we're going to find tonight, but so far it's a good start.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go.
You can do it.
Is there like a little potato in that?
Yeah, it's potato. So it's like almost like a mashed potato is what she added in that baggie.
There was a lot of juice in that one.
Yeah.
The lemon water almost came flying out.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't. So that's great, man. Pani puri, great first stop. So yeah, me too. Why not?
And one for the vegetarians.
Yeah, no, it was a mix. So it's either like 10 or 12 ringgit, depending. It was a mix. Ringgit. So we'll see what the price is. But yeah, easy,
man.
Just
that
quick. That's a street treat right there.
That's a street
Yum.
And it also says up there 6 p.m. to 12 a.m.
We were wondering the hour, so it looks like this thing goes to at least midnight.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Good eye.
Oh, that lady was so sweet. She actually gave Forrest one of the pani puri balls, just plain.
Is it crunchy?
Take a bite, and it's broke.
Oh yeah, it exploded. Yummy, eh? Yeah, great. So again, a wonderful stop. first pot de pourri shop right on the corner here. All right, our next stop, popiah. It's a noodle dish, it's vegetarian. So Kelly, you're two in a row.
Two in a row.
Getting lucky.
Yeah.
So yeah, just a popiah, total noodle dish. Hello, sir, how are you?
Fine.
So it starts with the wrap, sweet or spicy spread? The sauce, that's spicy?
Sauce,
yeah, nice. Lettuce, loading it up. Tofu?
Yeah.
Tahu. Nice.
There you are.
An onion, yeah?
No.
Oh, I see. Oh, it looks so nice. Perfectly cut. That's great, sir. We'll just eat right here. Is that okay? We eat right here?
Okay.
You can see, just chock full.
What were some of the ingredients?
It's sweet, it's oniony, it's delicious. Tofu, it's a light little thing. It's nice.
Noodles?
Mm-hmm.
Tofu? Lettuce? Noodles, tofu, lettuce?
Yep, quite delicious. And a sauce, like a sweet sauce.
Sweet sauce.
Oh, I'm getting that kind of that, like a salty flavor from those noodles.
Yeah.
All right, Garrett, what'd you think?
It was nice, flavorful, and kind of like a savory thing, I guess.
Yeah, I would say sweet. More savory. More savory than sweet. Light.
But, yeah.
Yeah, what'd you think, Cedar?
It was spicy, it was sweet, and it was amazing.
Yeah, I would get that again.
Yeah.
Yeah, what'd you think, Cal?
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, it was yummy.
Yeah, yeah. Very thin, like tortilla.
Yeah, like a crepe almost.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, it was good. All right, so just another stop along the way. Again, two veg dishes in a row, so fist bump to you. Yes. Granted, me and you might be doing this one alone. This is a variety of would you call this dried fish?
Squid.
All different squids. Nice. Okay, maybe you can make us like a little mix.
Yeah.
Excellent. Mix pack. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
So these just came off his grill.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect. Okay. Yeah, 60. Okay, we'll give this a try. Oh, he's grilling now.
Oh, yum. There you go, you guys.
Yeah, this is great. It's just a variety of squid pieces. I've never seen kind of the cuts like this. What do you think, Granite? Salty?
Salty, spicy.
I bet it's going to be salty, spicy, and delicious. We've had similar to this in Manila.
Yeah. Squid and cuttlefish, different.
This is cuttlefish.
This is cuttlefish. This is
squid. Okay, cuttlefish. And the prices are all okay. It's basically 60 grams for 20, and you just kind of mix and match. And we have a little mix bag.
Mm-hmm. Sounds pretty good.
Yeah. Perfect.
That's not good.
All right. Okay. What is this one?
Baby squid.
Oh, baby squid. Yeah. Nice. We'll just eat right now.
Huh?
Yeah, we'll eat right now.
Yeah, it's okay.
A little bag because the bag's hot. Okay, thank you, sir.
20 ringgit, not 60 ringgit.
Oh, no, 50, okay.
It's 20 ringgit for 60 grams.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Got it, thank you, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, I had it opposite.
Okay, thank you.
See, honest. I gave him 60 for 20, and it's actually 20 for 60. So thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you. All right, Granite.
Bye.
Should we give it a try?
Yep.
Okay. So they're kind of hot, kind of dry. Look at that, squid. Great. It's like squid jerky, really.
Yeah.
Tasty, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I'm definitely getting salty. You mentioned spicy. I bet this is mild. I bet those red ones are the spicy ones. Mmm. Yeah, squid jerky for sure.
Yeah, this one's like salty.
So the question is, how does it compare to the Philippine one that came on the stick?
Well, it's so different. It's so different. Because this is like paper thin.
But versus it kind of tastes the same.
Yeah, very similar. Yeah, very similar.
It has a nice charcoal taste.
Oh yeah.
It looks different, but it tastes kind of the same.
You know, this is almost sweet. So the red one isn't so spicy. It's almost sweet in a way. Wouldn't you say?
Yeah, it's sweet.
Yum. Both are good. I think I prefer the darker one.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one.
Oh, maybe a little spicy. The
aftertaste. A little. Okay, we got the baby squid next. Baby squids, like little chips. Now these might be spicy. I think I can see. I think I can see chili.
Yeah.
Mm. So far we have the plain, the more sweet, and now this one. A little more spicy.
Yeah.
Less salty.
Is there a spicy aftertaste?
A little. I got a little burn. Not like mega spicy at all, though. I would say my favorite of all three is this darker, thin, papery one versus the light, papery one. What about you?
Oh, white paper.
Do you want a little squid?
Sure.
Why not? It's like squid jerky. You like? Of course, you want to try?
It's like that flavor, the thin flavor that I really like.
All right, Forrest, this is fish. Ikan.
Yeah.
You like ikan? You want a little more? Well, either way, it looks like we got a winning snack for everybody. So, yum. And this stall, sotong bakar.
Yes, Malay.
Malay, sotong bakar. Oh, you want more? Kelly, he loves it.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thumbs up.
That's a compliment to the chef. Yeah, that's great. All right, well, we're gonna down this bag and then we'll see what's further down the road. Up next, we found a little, what I've kind of been looking for all night are these little egg tarts. You guys want a little sweet treat?
Yeah, sure.
Egg tarts, okay, so, hello, sir. I can see egg tart. What are these here?
This one is crispy egg tart.
Crispy egg tart?
This one is normal egg tart.
Normal egg tart?
That one is blueberry cheese tart.
Okay. Blueberry?
This one is Portuguese egg tart.
Portuguese, and what does that mean?
Inside got butter and blueberry.
Oh, butter and blueberry.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get, what do you guys think? Like two of them? Okay. Can we have the butter blueberry? And then this one. One piece. Is it okay?
Sure.
All right, thank you, sir. Cool, so it should be yummy.
$6.50.
All right, thank you, sir. $6.50 for the two pieces? Okay. All right, Cedar. Let's start with that. This is the traditional egg tart. You want to go first? Take a nice bite out of that.
I like it.
It should be kind of like a pie, like an eggy custardy pie.
Yeah, it tastes like a pie, kind of.
Is it sweet?
It's a sweetie puppy.
Cool.
This is pretty good. This is like bread and egg, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, it's like, so that one is literally egg tart, so it's got to be egg, sugar, bread. This is the one with butter and blueberry.
Yeah.
So I'll give this one a try. It tastes exactly like you would think it would taste, a little egg tart. Now, Forrest, you want a bite? Oh, he's going for a little twink. The tiniest crumb in the world. You want more? No? Okay. Mmm. Good. Like a little pie.
Yep.
Granted? Why don't you finish this one off? Oh, Forrest wants more?
Oh,
this is a different one.
This one has a custard in it.
That was more custardy.
Yeah.
Really
good.
That was good.
And this one's got that flaky crust, you said.
Yep.
You know what? I prefer this one.
Yeah.
He called this one the Portuguese.
Yeah,
egg tart.
Around it.
Yeah. Everyone take one more bite. Well, not that. Yeah, that one's much more custardy. The other one's a bit dry.
Yeah.
Delicious? All right, another successful stop. Up next, Tim Sum. Yeah, Tim Sum. Now, this is like a choose your own adventure. So essentially, what I can glean from the sign is it's four pieces, any four you want, for five ringgit. So it's basically a whole meal. Yeah, of course. We've had these kind of things before. So I think it looks like we grab a bag. Sita, go ahead and grab one. And we can grab four pieces, or we can grab eight pieces. Do you want to grab four, and you grab four, and then we'll just share them?
Yeah.
Okay, great. All right, so Cedar, you're going to pick the four that you want. Granite, you pick the four that you want. So you're going to pick one and stick it in your bag. Any one you want. Nice. One. Cedar, go on. Good choice. Each got one. And you can go all the way down the line. These are fish balls, certainly.
Yeah, what are those?
Yeah, anything you want.
Yeah,
that
plastic.
Ah, this looks good. Cool. Yeah, fish ball, that's nice.
One, two.
So each of you get four pieces. Oh, it's so hard to choose, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go adventurous.
Okay, all right. You get two more, yeah?
All done.
You got four?
Yep.
Okay, now we have to ask about the sauces.
This one chili. This one sweet soy sauce.
Chili, sweet. Okay, so you can kind of choose your own adventure on the sauces too. Chili or sweet?
I got three.
Yeah, get one more, babe. Anyone you want. All right, Cedar, looks like you got a big piece there. Chicken, I think, that one. It's probably a bit hot, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll go for this one, Granite.
Mm. It has like a meatball.
Yeah,
it's
it looks
delicious.
It looks like you might have the same one. Chicken, meatball flavor, steamed, nice. How's this one?
It says a meatball.
Oh,
like,
it's like a, yeah.
Some nice like sauce on it.
Yeah,
it's like
good.
Sweet, I guess.
I wonder if that was gonna be sweet or spicy. With that color, you know, you never can tell. Yeah, well that so far so good. Which one are you gonna go for next, Cedar? I'll hold the bag.
Want one of those?
Yeah, go for it. All right, you guys have both got the same one. Cheers, yeah, no doubt. So this one again also looks like a chicken sausage with a seaweed. Pretty hot.
It looks like a sushi.
Like a chicken sausage sushi.
It has a sweet sauce.
Sweet? Nice.
And then the seaweed makes it even better. Do you want to try
it? Oh, yeah.
Sure. Oh, yeah. You can really taste the seaweed, surprisingly, right?
Yeah.
That's nice. I like that one a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Oh. Yeah, that's good. Certainly a seaweed-wrapped little sausage there. Man, that's great. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for this green one. Cedar, you want a bite or how you doing on your tummy?
I'm good.
You're good? Okay, I'm gonna go for did you get one of these green ones?
Yeah, I got this one.
Nice, okay. Cheers. Well, cheers indeed.
Pretty good. This one has like a mushy outside and then a nice and like meatball on the inside.
Yeah, to me it's almost a very similar flavor. You know, I wouldn't be able to tell the difference so much, but the texture is good. I like that it's steamed. Really nice. Now we have one fish ball. I wonder if Forrest would want a bite of this fish ball. We'll get a special guest, just like Bags Pack Kids.
Yay!
Forrest! You want a little bite of the fish ball? Yeah, hey guys. It's really good. It might be hot, baby. It might be hot.
Let's go.
Do you like it?
Yeah, all right. This kid's eating well tonight. Usually he's asleep during our night street foods.
Yeah.
Of course, our friend Sally's here from Fairbanks, Alaska. Yay, Sally! Woo-woo!
I recommend the crab burger.
Whoa, crab burger. Hello.
Crabby patty.
Right there.
Right there. Awesome. I mean, there's so many choices. Forrest, loving life on that fish ball. Okay, well, we'll get busy. There might be a crab burger in our future. I take a crab burger.
Yeah.
Yeah, one crab burger. Yeah, there she is, the crab burger lady. One piece for five.
Yeah.
But lots of butter. Nice, so nice. It looks like you can get different burgers, actually. Cracked egg. See, just chopping them. Nice, those look so good. Wait, what is this one?
Minced chicken inside.
Oh, minced chicken. So it's a chicken crab burger. Awesome. Yeah, that's gonna be great. She, of course, cracked that egg and now it's got the topper on top. More butter, you can see the batter right there. It looks kind of like pancakey. Yeah, that's gonna be really nice. Oh, looking perfect. And a sweet little chili sauce to go on top. Oh, smothered, nice. No plastic. I'm gonna eat it right now.
It's very hot.
Okay, I'll wait. Thank you. All right, Granite. So we have our crab burger, crab eggs, and kind of like a pancakey batter. I'll take the first bite. Is that okay? She did add chili. Oh, now Forrest, what did you get? A little sucker. Yeah, so while we were waiting for this to cool down, just a nice lady who's running the Tim Sum booth just came over and gave the little kids like a little chewy treat. So nice. Okay, well, let's get going on this. What would you call this, Kelly? A crab burger.
I'd call it a Krabby Patty.
Yes. Krabby Patty indeed. All right, here we go. First bite of an authentic, original Krabby Patty.
Steaming.
Whoa. It's so good. It's really outstanding. Picture, like, and I don't mean to insult this at all. Picture McDonald's McGriddle and then times it by like 100, right? Am I right? It's so good. All right, Granite.
Sweet and savory.
It's outstanding.
Whoa.
I like it.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, of course, honey. A bit hot, but not so hot. Yeah.
That's like has the crab taste. And like spicy. It's amazing.
Oh, and sweet. Are you getting that sweet from that like that pancakey syrup batter?
Yeah.
It is.
Mmm. Wow.
Alright, is that a 10 out of 10?
That's a 10 out of 10, man. That's a winning combination right there.
Oh, did you get the big crab?
Sweet, chunk? Spicy.
What's in it? Did you see her?
Crab, egg. And this pancakey thing is super sweet. It definitely has some kind of syrup.
Okay.
And then
so sweet and salty.
Sweet, crunchy. Salty, spicy. It's all the flavors. Wow. That's a dish I might have walked past too.
Oh man.
I'm really glad Sally got it and we stopped. That's outstanding. Yeah, yum. So we'll knock this off. And further down the road. So Sally, you and I are actually up at the next stop. Sugarcane, one of my favorites in Southeast Asia. Have you had it before? Oh, you're in for a treat. Now it looks like you've got some options for price. We'll go half ice, that way you get a little more juice in the cup, but should be great. And hopefully we'll see this man make it right here. Half ice. Oh, that's okay. We don't need the lid. Okay. Thank you.
Bye bye.
All right, so I'll give you the first taste. It's okay, right? It's less sweet than you think it would be.
Yeah.
But it's earthy.
Refreshing.
Yeah. It never gets old. Yeah. Quite nice.
Yeah. Sweeter than birch sap, but
yes,
not as
yes.
Sweet as I thought it
that's would. The Alaskan birch sap.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, pretty nice. Well, excellent. I'm glad I got to be
Thank
with you,
you
on your first. Yeah, absolutely. down the road we go. Next stop, the barbecue stand. Three sticks for 11 ringgit. Yes, sir. You want a hot dog? Okay, how about we take one, and then we take two, three. It's okay? All right, so three for 11. That'll be all right. That's right, 11? Cool. So a cheese dog, or are you getting hot bun? Okay, so you got cheese dog, and those are both pork. Yeah, pork?
Yeah, pork.
Okay, nice. Okay, great. I got three coming our way, bud.
Yay.
Woohoo! I'm gonna ditch the young man here and get him away from the heat. Awesome, thank you so much,
thank you.
All right guys, some meat on a stick, classic, let's step away. Forrest, how's that hot dog? Thumbs up, it's got cheese on it. Cheese on the inside, I think. Nice, hot dog's good. All right guys, what do you think of yours?
I think this is like pork stomach, I think, maybe?
Oh, could be, it's definitely pork.
It's fatty.
Yeah, fatty, could be, yeah. Pork stomach could be like a bacon piece.
Mm. Oh. You say bacon, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You say bacon too.
Excellent, excellent. This is, I think this one's like a mince.
This is like the Singapore bacon that we made.
Oh, okay, yeah, the Singapore, we had a Singapore minced pork, very similar to that, huh? Sweets?
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet it's very similar. Here again, I'm gonna give one of these like little, what I'm thinking is like a bacon piece. Oh. Smoked. Quite tender. Mmm. That one's good.
Kind of salty.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like that fat ring on the top. That's really nice. Quite good. And you like that one, Cedar?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Okay. Well, yum, it looks like... You know, it's really hard to go wrong with meat on a stick. It's just, I don't... No matter what the cut, no matter what the style, always pretty delightful.
Yeah, this kind of tastes like a candy-like kind of.
Okay, so it's probably got like a, some kind of sugary marinade on it.
Yeah.
Yum.
Really good.
Yeah, of course, it's got definitely some kind of cheese dog there. All right, well, that's a pretty good deal for 11 ringgit, so not bad at all. Okay, it looks like these are called lalas for 15, so can we take one order?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. She's going to get someone to help us, but yeah, what do you guys think? One little order of clams?
Yep.
Of lalas. So these guys are helping out. So basically with this nice older lady, the man was just explaining that we order the lala. Oh no, just the lala. But we can order it with chili or mayo. We go chili, yeah. Yeah, it's looking good. Yeah, okay, we do taste test.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that was my fault. I misunderstood. So basically what happened is I ordered lala from the one guy across the street, and then I misunderstood where to pay, so I paid at another stall. So we've got this lala, and then we have another order of lala coming up, so we can do a little bit of a taste test. All right, guys. Well, let's dig into this one since it's hot. And the one's coming. Oh, you want your chopsticks? Okay. Oh, thanks, Cedar. All right. So here we go, a little bit of the lala. Garlicky. Pretty good, quite nice. I think you guys could even probably pick them up if you wanted to. Why don't you pick them up like this? Yeah. Much easier. The lala.
Good.
Quite nice. Now, Kelly, you're gonna get on the lala. Now, Sally, are you gonna be a lala taster?
No,
let's try. No pressure. Gotta get them right off the shell.
Right off the shell.
Yeah, you know.
Spicy.
Yeah, a little bit of spice. Not bad at all. Yeah, little bite size. Quite delicious. Okay, this one looks much spicier. That's okay. So we've got, these are the comparisons. So this one looks much spicier compared to the original one we got. So I'll dive in there.
He said that there was going to be different flavors.
Yeah, totally different flavors. Okay, so this is the second one that we ordered kind of by accident. Oh man, that one's really good too. You know what? This one's really nice because it's almost a mild chili, but it's almost peppery, this one here. Wow.
Different flavor?
Different flavor.
Yeah.
This one's more buttery.
Okay.
While this one's more garlicky. Mm. What do you think of this one, Granite?
It does not. I think it's not better.
Do you like the garlic?
Why is that?
Because I'm flavored and I tried the flavor of this one better.
Yeah, of this one.
No, this
one. Oh, this one. You like the more garlicky one?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, so we're kind of split down the middle.
Is this one spicier?
A little bit.
Yeah.
A little spicier.
Are these the curry leaves?
Yeah, these are the little curry leaves.
Oh, I love curry leaves.
And this one is, yeah, this one's definitely buttery. And the chili sauce is more pronounced, but I wouldn't call it spicy by any means. Oh, tomato-y, buttery, wow. I'm definitely living in this camp here. How's that one, Cedar?
Mm.
Yeah, seafood.
I'm glad I went through it.
Yeah, like absolutely. It. Yeah, pretty tasty.
Yeah, I like those better.
Yeah, absolutely. So between the two, Sally and I are in this camp. Granite, you like that butter garlic.
Yeah.
And Cedar, you're going to give that one a try.
Yeah, sand in my teeth.
A little sandy. Yeah, I mean, they were just spitting water 5 seconds ago. Yeah, yeah, quite nice. Mmm. Yeah, yum. So to chow down, kind of seafood row here, wouldn't you call that?
Yeah, I see squid and octopus leg and these guys, so
yum.
Yeah.
All right, well, we're gonna kind of finish off these dishes, but the battle of the yayas split down the middle here, pretty good. Hey, what did you guys find?
Jelly.
Okay, all right, how does it work?
I want to eat some jelly.
You want a jelly, do you, down there? Okay, hello, sir.
Hello.
How much for one stick?
One stick is not very good.
Eight.
Yeah.
Okay, how about we start with two?
Yeah.
You want one? How about three? They're gonna, yeah, okay. We better take three. Oh, don't touch, don't touch. There's one. Two. And one more for the little guy. All right, Boris. You guys heavy now, you got it? Wow. Delicious?
That looks so good.
Oh, jelly balls, eh?
Different flavors.
Mm-hmm. Each one's a different flavor.
See if they finish theirs or not.
Yeah.
I might have to give them.
That's really good.
Cool. Oh, can I have one? Sure, bud. Yeah, thank you. I'll go this little yellow one here. Ah.
Yeah, I definitely.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
I'm going to try a yellow one, too.
Yeah, that's tasty. Refreshing. Mm. Oh, I'm good, buddy. You're so nice to share. What a yummy little treat, huh?
Oh, that looks fun. The colors, and it's just juicy and cold.
Yeah, Yonkers is pretty great, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a nice food treat. Now, yeah. This is Sunday night, by the way. So it's open Friday and Saturday and then Sunday. Then it's closed during the week.
Yes, that's good to know.
We were talking to some people. They said tonight is much mellower. So the Sunday night, there's less stalls available, but we have not found a shortage of food.
No, we've been eating nonstop.
So if you want like the what she described as like the way more crowded, you'd want to come on a Friday, Saturday. But for us with the kids, Sunday night,
and just having a little more space.
Yeah. So this is okay. Well, we'll continue down. We are getting towards the end. I think I see the end of it right down there. One last stall to end the evening. Hello.
Hello.
Can we have one coconut ball?
Then you buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, too many. I think just one.
She's good. She's
just
good.
One will do for us. Yeah,
okay,
one.
Okay, you see the sofas. Okay, go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, really?
Woohoo!
Then you buy
us? Yes, the guy's gonna cut a fresh one for us. Hello, sir!
Thank you.
Wow, the coconut ball. Oh, I'm so happy the guy's cutting it fresh for us. So I think the trick here is that he's gonna get the whole ball out. Instead of, you know how you usually have the coconut with the straw in it and you drink the juice?
Yeah.
This is he's taking the whole ball out for us.
Wait, is that the juice frozen?
Yeah, the coconut juices or water is inside that ball. Oh, we got it.
Whoa, that's so cool.
Whoa. Oh my goodness. Hi! Oh, it's.
Hi.
Oh.
Thank you,
Tamakasi. All right, so what do we get here?
This a is little... the jelly, coconut okay. jelly, and then this is the soft coconut meat with the water inside.
Sweet, go for it, Cedar. Give it a try. Granny, want to get in on that?
First, you want a jelly?
No, you're good now.
Just stab it back in there. There you go.
Super juicy.
Yeah. Fresh, what?
Yeah. Yeah. And here's the coconut.
Here, Forrest.
Oh. You need a drink?
Coconut?
That's
quiet. Stab it in there.
Stab.
There you go. Take a drink. You take a drink?
He's gonna keep stabbing.
Okay, he's gonna stab it. Okay. Yonker Food Street. Excellent.
Excellent. What a fun night.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, we ending it on something sweet. Perfect.
Yeah.
But I will say this. There's really no complete trip to Yonker unless you do one of these.
We need one of these.
One of these, and that is right here. Cedar, you picked Frozen?
Yeah.
All right, let's head over and see Frozen. Oh, that's great. Cool, Sally, pretty exciting. Yeah, see what Forrest picks. Ah, Spider-Man, very cool. All right, everybody, we'll catch you in the next episode.